Missouri Senator Claire McCaskill was on Morning Joe this morning. Check out what she had to say about Bernie Sanders.
The media is giving Bernie a pass right now. I very rarely read in any coverage of Bernie that he's a socialist. I think everybody wants a fight, and I think they are not really giving the same scrutiny to Bernie Sanders that they're giving to certainly Hillary Clinton and the other candidates. So she's going to win this, and as soon as I think they begin treating him like a serious candidate instead of, oh my gosh, it's so great, we've got a fight in the Democratic Party, I think it will become very clear.
So basically, all she had, she didn't talk about one policy issue. All she did was calling a name, basically. This is a Clinton surrogate.
Look, she's nothing but a foil for Hillary Clinton. She's a shill for Hillary Clinton. Hillary doesn't want to say this stuff herself, so she goes out and she finds the low-hanging fruit. She finds the McCaskills to get up there and say this type of thing. The truth is, and I think this is so interesting, Thom, if you talk to most millennials, socialism doesn't scare them. This concept of boogeyman socialism doesn't scare them. They have been at the other end of bad capitalism. They want a change. And when you have a man like Bernie Sanders, who's talking about education and the importance of education, he's talking about we have to do something about income disparity. We have to do something about Wall Street. We have to preserve Medicaid and Social Security and Medicare. We have to do these things that that Americans want. Look, independents are being attracted to Bernie Sanders in the droves. Rational thinking Republicans are being attracted. All that stands in Bernie Sanders' way right now is name recognition and the idea that people have to hear his story. And when they hear his story, Thom, very seldom do they say, oh my God, like this buffoon McCaskill just said, oh my God, you know, socialism is such a bad thing, this man's a socialist. The truth is, McCaskill represents the Beltway Wall Street Democrat that we have got to do something about if we want to preserve the Democratic Party as it is. As I've always said, I'm not a Democrat. I would love to see a third party rise up, but we can change that problem from within the party if we will confront the McCaskills when they say brain dead, stupid things like this.
Yeah. 20 seconds, Pap. You think the media is going to continue to largely ignore Bernie on issues and just always bring up Hillary?
Oh, of course. It comes from the 50th floor, the MBAs that are calculating advertising dollars. They don't want Bernie Sanders because he doesn't help them sell the kinds of ads for people like Boeing and insurance industry and the pharmaceutical industry, and he doesn't help them. And they want to get rid of him as quietly as they can. It's up to us. It's up to you and me. Social media will save Bernie Sanders.
I think you're right. Mike Papantonio, thanks so much. Great to see you tonight.